back table tennis. What is next then I'm to do? Next is to empower and to continue the process to build table tennis more powerful back.
It is having a long journey that has thrown up its fair share of headaches. Perhaps there are also some who didn't think it would be possible to the 26 national associations all around the globe.
And if you think about the potential of this player, you've got Mar Long going on 29 now, he's getting ready to go on.
So, table tennis England's chief executive, Sarah Sophia. Give Sarah a nice round of applause, because as host of the event, as host of this event, I think Table Tennis England did a phenomenal job.
Thank you, Andy. I mean, this has been about partnerships. We've put this event on working closely with the International Table Tennis Federation, with the mayor's office, and with all the sponsors that have come on board to really help deliver it. And we can't thank them enough. British Airways, OneTwoBet, and GoDaddy, all the incredible sponsors. This has been a true team effort across the board.
Must have been, oh wow, brilliant, the moment that the founder of the ITTF said, you're going to host the Team World Cup.
A fantastic opportunity for us to bring international table tennis back to London, back to Europe. We thought there was the appetite for it, and we've proven it. It's just 7,500 tickets since the event. And on top of that, working with the mayor's office, we've given away 2,500 to local schools. This place was absolutely packed with school kids over the week, and that was just such a fantastic sight to see.
There's a lot talked about legacy. This, of course, is a legacy venue from the Olympic Games. It's nice to see all the venues that were in the Olympics being reused and not rotting away.